The Costco hot dog and soda package has been $1.50 since 1984, when it was first introduced. After the Costco president complained to co-founder Jim Sinegal that they were losing money on it, Sinegal said, "If you raise the price of the effing hot dog, I will kill you. Figure it out."